What's up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to get the grenade launcher in Resident Evil 7. First of all, you need the crowd key. Now, don't worry about missing it, because you can't, it's part of the game. Once you have the crowd key, you have to go back to the main house and go to the dining room. So just follow the video and enjoy.